Who's racing? JT and Ken?
JT and Ken.
He's in the back one.
Who's that?
I didn't even realize.
Ken. No, who's in the group one?
JT.
Well, you said he was. Oh, in the back. Yeah. Behind him. Yeah, no. Ken.
They were getting it on.
Did you hit that
joke?
Ken.
Dude, he was jumping his, he's jumping that Jeep out of San Paulo and like launching it, like 6 feet in the air. Yeah, 6 feet in the air.
He didn't realize he was that far in the air, so he thought he was on the ground. Like, he had been jumping a little bit and hitting it, and he's like, okay, well, I'm just gonna go. He's like,
go, JT, go. Go.
So they told him, he's like, just, you know, switch up and just not jump. Like, oh, I'm gonna ask.
The difference between the two is Ken's driving his own vehicle and JT's driving the general manager's.
JT's borrowed!
JT, it's driving like you stole it!
Borrow, JT!
Go, Ken! Ken is gonna give him the hardest time. Oh, I'm so
Ken's
bad.
Out there in his daily driver. Get a load of groceries with him.
I want to drive a brand new Jeep like that.
There's a couple over there for sale.
There's a couple over there for sale.
I've been driving that. The
not a Cherokee, not a Cherokee though. Just the room car.
No, I just want to beat the hell out of it.
That thing.
Oh, he's getting on the inside of him.
He's JT's a dirty driver.
Look at him, he's cutting inside.
No, he sprayed him. JT's a dirty driver.
You want to see that big old JT,